Coming up on today's show, how students can get more involved, and have we got a game show for you. Stay tuned, Ram Life is next.
You say pandemic.
Yo.
Oh, you want to see a pandemic?
I'm feeling hot.
Move us from the game.
I don't know.
Really get crazy.
Yo.
Hello, everybody. I'm Nevaeh Travis, and I hope you're having an amazing semester. Today is pretty rainy, but always have a bright day with Nevaeh. Now, we're going to throw it to Nia with Ram News.
I'm Nia James, and this is Ram News. College life is more than studying and tests. It's an opportunity to get involved. Last week, reporter Miles McLam attended an organization fair to find out more.
Hi, my name is Miles McLam with Ram Life, and we're here at the Winston-Salem State University Student Involvement Fair, and we're going to see what organizations are here on campus.
Hi, everyone. My name is Jalen, and I am with the one, the only Epiphany Modeling True. Students can look forward to gaining confidence.
Rob Corey, Mr. Art, Association Arithmetic Talent Dance Team, the first ever dance team founded on Winston-Salem campus. Dance to express, not to impress, you know? Don't get better than that.
My name is Jason Mitchell. I'm a senior representing the Sports and Wellness Studies organization. We mainly focus on athletic coaching or sports medicine side.
I'm Olivia. I'm a senior, and I'm in Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority.
Skills can a student get from joining Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated?
Definitely networking, career.
Reporter from Rams Life, this is Miles McClam.
Interested in joining an on-campus organization? To find out more, visit the Campus Activities Board Instagram page at WSSU_CAB. Now, here's your Ram weather with Danaya.
Welcome back, Rams. My name is Danaya, and here's your Ram weather. It is going to be a bit rainier this week, so please make sure you have your umbrellas. To kick it off on Tuesday, it's going to be a high chance of rain with a high of 73 and a low of 64. On Wednesday as well, it's going to be a high of 74 and a low of 65. On Thursday, it will lighten up a bit with a high of 76 and a 64. And that is your forecast for the week. Over to you, Makai.
Thanks, Danaya. This is Rams Sports, and I'm Makai Jones. Last Saturday, the Rams played their first home game in Bowman Gray Stadium. Marcus Washington reports from the sidelines.
The Rams are opening up their first home game against Ohio Dominican University, coming off a tough loss against North Carolina A&T.
The Rams had a good return to start the game. The Rams strike first on their opening drive.
Touchdown! The Rams are up 10-0 in their home opener going to halftime. Can they keep the momentum up?
Second half, the Rams settled for field goals while Ohio scored. The Rams went into overtime and got a pick. And the Rams got in for a go-ahead touchdown.
We're getting better every week, and that's what you want to see as a coach. As long as we continue to do that and don't get the big head, continue to work hard, we'll be okay.
A good showing to the fans, see what we can do. I know a lot of people seen us last Saturday, seen a good football team. So it's good to come back home and to be the same good football team, winning games and putting a show on for the fans.
For Ram Sports, I'm Marcus Washington.
That's Ram Sports, back with Nevaeh.
Next up, we're getting into the music here on Ram Life.
Yo.
Oh, you want to see a pandemic?
Next up on Ram Life, we have a music game show with Jalen and Makai.
Thanks, Nevaeh. Welcome to our game show, Finish the Lyrics, where we play an insert of our song and our contestants have to finish the missing lyrics. Now, they'll get to hear the song, and if somebody gets it wrong, the other contestant has a chance to steal. So are you guys ready to play?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do it then. The first song we're gonna play an insert, and whoever wants to answer it has to start singing it, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ooh. I gotta wait till the music come on to sing it. Okay. Where can I go? Or are you gonna pause it?
I'll wait.
What's the reason why? All right.
Well, our first contestant got a point.
You feel me?
He couldn't wait to sing it. He couldn't wait. All right, I'm gonna play the second song for you guys.
Okay.
All right, bet.
I know you know this one.
I'm trying to give you a chance. You gonna go? Go ahead.
You go ahead.
I don't know this one.
Me neither.
Oh, neither of y'all know it?
Mm-mm.
Well, it seems like nobody gets the point.
Hmm.
We're on to our third song, and this is gonna give you guys a chance to see who's gonna win, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh.
You don't need this point. You don't need this point.
Can we both get a point?
Who can out? Is this a battle? Who can out sing?
Hold on. What's she saying?
I used to think that I wasn't fine enough.
What?
And I used to think that I wasn't wild enough.
Oh.
You messed that up. That was all you.
I was handing you the mic.
You handed me the mic. I was trying to hand you back the mic.
Well, it looks like the score is 1-1. So I think we have time for one last song. And this is going to determine who's our winner of today's game.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
I bet you guys don't know this one.
Mm-mm.
I lost.
Man, you don't know it? It's our anthem.
How you don't know our anthem?
Lift every voice and sing.
I just transferred here. Don't beat me up.
Well, that wraps up our game, guys. Now back to Vaya.
I'm Nevaeh Travis, and thank you all so much for tuning in to Ram Life. We'll see you next week.
No sense.